Listen to my story. Man, I swear this world is just so messed up today because people doing stupid shit and don't learn from mistakes.
No.
All they do is kill.
Kill.
All they do is rob, but they won't get their ass up and try to get a job. Man, every time I turn my TV on, all I see is someone else dead. Man, this shit is just not fair.
No.
Gunshots every motherfucking where. Uber everywhere. Downtown affairs. The police pull their gun. You keep your hands in the air.
Freeze.
Don't move a muscle.
Nah.
Don't move a joint.
No.
Just wait and see the point.
Be patient.
You tryna run, you tryna move. They gon' put a holler when you point the gun to your head like they finna pull the trigger.
Damn.
Like they finna pull the trigger.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, they got the trigger finger. And they won't hesitate to shoot if you run. Don't try to reach your pocket. Don't try to pull a gun.
Don't do it.
Cause I'm telling you right now, getting shot ain't fun.
I learned from experience.
Not to me, but it happened to my family. Just trying to get to eat and get up out the streets.
Get out.
Get up out the streets and we land on our feet. And I really wanna make it in this motherfucking rap game. But I hear it's hard, but I'ma try to make it.
I
don't care what anybody says, I'm gonna make it.
Fuck.
And if you don't give it to me, yeah, I'ma take it.
I'ma steal.
Fuck what people say, I'ma learn on my own. I don't care what you say, I'ma try to learn it now.
Yeah.
And I'm loving that I'm free now. And fuck the law enforcement, cause I'm staying out of jail now. And I'm really proud now. AR with the 100 rounds. On the street, on the block, acting like a clown now. On a drop top now. In a Bentley now. In a Maserati now. Everything I never had, and I own it now.
I own it.
And all this rapping I'm doing got me feeling good now. And it's 10 toes challenge now. And Lil Huncho's out. Why do you pay for this beat though?